So this is the wrap.
That's how it's supposed to look like.
It's supposed to look like. We'll see how it looks like transferred into the hood of the car.
Well, this was $100.
Sure? Because you could technically...
Put him on. Nope, should you see how where it's at? This thing's gonna
cut right here. I'm trying
to make sure. See,
it's not gonna work. It's still a little piece though.
Yeah. But is your trim good? Because technically, he's supposed to go left forward. Come forward, up. Yeah. That's how it's supposed to be.
Yeah, but it doesn't fit your hood.
But the way they did it, they keep... This is the main part right here. If she did it right here, it would have been alright, dude.
Even if they didn't get his body, if it was
just
his head.
Yeah, the head, yeah.
And the badge. His headband. It would have been better.
Damn.
So, right now...
Dude, that sucks.
The place that we got this from, fucked up, pretty much.
Pretty much, man.
You're on top right here. So, either we have to cut it short, or he's not even gonna get it. No, we're gonna do it.
No choice.
Just gonna cut off the headband mostly.
Mostly it's gonna be here. The headband's gonna get cut.
Yeah. See how this goes. Alright, so right now, preparing the wrap. Gonna get the hood of the FRS 86. Wish us luck.
Make it straight. Basically, it's gonna get cut. I think we have to go a little forward more.
Forward more?
Damn, this is tough.
Hell yeah, I told you.
They weren't kidding about like...
This motherfucker's in a stick.
Damn, this thing is hella. Shit, hella sticky, bro. It's okay, go slowly. Stick it. They mean stick. I got this nice edge.
Shit, it might come out. Took a minute to put that part off over there.
Oops. Let's go with the edge. Make sure it's straight though.
Edge.
Just like that.
What
are you? It's a vinyl wrap. Is it straight? Go look at the top. Straight.
I think when you get the squeegee, it should look good.
Is it straight though?
Yeah. Let me see the edge on the hood right here. On the right side. Where's the edge?
Uh-huh.
From the where the light's at. Where's that at? Right there. That's good. You should see.
phone's not like crooked. No choice, we gotta.
Looks good to me. Cause look, right here, this is where it's hands. And then once you squeegee it out, it should look way cleaner. But remember, once you squeegee it on, this thing is tough, so ain't no going back. Your edge is right here. You have this much space. You have a thumb.
That one.
So that one, you want me to go up on that one?
No.
But it needs to be straight on your side because yours is the actual logo. Even if I went up on my side, you won't get the image. Mm-hmm. But if you go lower, it's going to... You might get more, a little bit of a headband too.
Oh my god, this thing's tough.
Oh my god.
Alright, fuck it. Get a couple, we gotta say fuck it. Let's leave for now.
First time doing a raps. Bear with us.
Thank you.
You guys have made it to the end of the video. Smash that like button if you guys think that hood wrap came out clean. This was actually legit our first wrap ever. It was pretty tough because it was a whole hood of a car. Imagine doing the whole car, which one day we plan on doing. Funny thing is, on this FRS, or on any FRS, I guess their battery is really small. So his battery actually died trying to come out of the garage, and we had to jump in, and then he was on his way. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe on what you guys think, and we'll catch you guys on the next vlog.